stuff. Oh, it's sticky. Oh. Samantha! Let me go help you wash them off. Yeah, stuff is sticky and smells weird. Ah, excuse me, people. What is this stuff? No idea. I'm gonna go wash this off in the shower. Okay. Mandoline? Yeah? Never mind. Okay. Oh my god, I'm turning brown! What? My fur! Look at it! Whoa, that must have been dye. I know, I can't get out! I can't get out! I think it's permanent. What? Sorry. What? That can't be permanent. This color, I hate this color. I'm sorry. Just, I have some pink little, pink stuff I can put. It might make you look better. Fine. Just hurry up. I want to get out back out there before the principal comes back with the crown. Okay, I'll do my best. What's going on? Yeah, where'd you go? What was that stuff? It came out of midair. People? The stuff that came out of midair was hair dye. I know that smell. It's what makes me keep this gorgeous red color. And why is there red? This hair dye was dumped on the girl. Excuse me. It was Brittany. I saw her. I told her not to do it, but she just did it. What? That wasn't part of our plan. What plan? Stay away from me. Brittany, in my office now. Oh, and when Claire returns, sorry, Samantha. Please give her this crown. Thank you. Brittany, come on. Ugh. Okay, I'm ready now. Oh my gosh, what happened? She looks really weird. Okay now, people. We all know that a girl like that can't have the crown. So I'll just be taking this now. Hey, it was mine. Not anymore. You look like a mound of dirt with pink dots all over it. Yeah, she kind of does, I know. Well, we all know what happens after the crown time. Romantic dancing, yay! Let's forget about all this and romantic dance. Hey, Samantha, I need to tell you something. Come on, Cole, it's just romantic dance. Look, you're ugly, not popular, and that's bad for me. I would not be popular anymore because, well, you're not popular. So, hi, Coley. You know, I just use girls. That's okay, because I use boys. Yeah. I only used you for your popularity, and now you're, well, the color of poo. I will date and romantic dance with Claire. Now, I'm going to talk with the instrumentalists to start.
You mean instrumentalists?
Blah, blah, blah. Come on, Claire.
Hey, Samantha. Steven. I know you want to dance, so why don't we?